The 52nd week of 2002. I know this is a underrated copy, so yeah.